go, Adam. Run the show, baby.
Just don't pass it.
Oh, come on, Tony.
They're calling everything in the 50 point beating, I guess you can understand that, but you still gotta call the game. Especially for now.
Good block, Darren. That's a block.
just 74 was the time the referees win it for us today.
Yeah.
They're making it hard for us to for that.
Yep. Nice crossover, buddy.
Where are you going?
I did not see that coming.
Beautiful soft shot.
I think that got touched. That definitely touched that.
Thank you.
one way and swing it. Draw him one way and swing it. There it is. Knock him down, Josh. Shooting.
He's way too strong. Can't work out on game day.
So three.
I know it came natural, but it's just he's strong on everything post.
And can I have the captains from the 2021 champion South Burright Rams? This time I'd like to introduce the members of the alternative team. Earlier this evening, we had Brock Mann from Lawrence and Matt Serro from Franklin. Joining on the alternative team this evening, from Walton, number one, Zach Gardner. And number 30, Maya Little. And from the South Burbank Rams, number 15, Josh Anderson.
Yeah.
And the most valuable player of the 19th annual Pat Russell Holiday Tournament from South Courtright, number 11, Connor Borino. Congratulations again to everyone. Thank you so much for attending. Happy New Year. Stay safe.